less than ideal. Oh! Okay. What the hell happened there? Well, let's see if I can get more than 3 minutes out of it like last time. Seem to be really good at braking this thing. And I just blew a tire apart, I think. Yeah, it just blew the tire apart. Sweet. So I got a spool in both the front and back of this thing, so it's, and the JB weld is, or sorry, and the center diff is JB welded, so it is full-time four-wheel drive. Oh yeah, that tire is screwed. Oh, I missed an tire. Oh, well, that's inconvenient. Why is the tire not on anymore? It's less than ideal. Oh. Okay. What the hell happened there? The whole end of the drive shaft just shredded itself right off. And the bearing's gone. Sweet. Well, I made it 4 minutes, so a little longer than last time. And the front wheel. Yep, okay. So, break this thing every time I take it out within 5 minutes. Anyone want to buy a Traxxas Max?